You feel me?
But I'm saying though, every woman fucking the first night, depending on who the nigga is. It just that it is true. Y'all saying nah? It is that true. It's true. It gotta be true because that's what I experienced. So how not that's true?
All y'all liars. All y'all cheat. Every last one of y'all liars and cheat.
It depends on who the guy is. That's it. It's that simple. It's true.
Flat out.
I'm just saying.
Everybody's
like,
crazy.
Fuck Keith the first night, but then Jamal come and you feeling this nigga swag and you think you gonna fuck him.
Yo, A-Tab, I'm writing a book right now, right? I'm like 6 chapters in, right? I ain't gonna really reveal the title, right? But literally, basically like talk about what we talking about right here with that particular thing. Cause you know how like it's so common for women to say all men cheat, but it's never the reverse. It's never, and it's like men accept that. Men'll actually in their mind inherit the fact that and say men cheat more than women. But it's really no statistics that can prove that. The only reason is more known that men cheat because women gossip more about men cheating. When niggas get cheated on, we don't talk about it. We're too embarrassed. So think of how, but if you sit down with a group of 100 men, I'm guaranteeing you 98% of them niggas was cheated on.
But, and this too, bro. I agree. But listen, is it that men, this is the question. Is it really men cheat more?
We get caught more.
Or is it girls is more sneakier?
For sure they more sneakier. What the fuck?
But what I'm saying, though, because listen, a guy, he'd do some dumb shit. He'll go and say, oh, I go to see my man, and then he goes somewhere else, and his girl got his man number, call on his man on the shit about to get cheated on, right? Now, a woman, know what she'll do? She'll fucking nigga, she like, that work at her job on break.
100%. And come right home like, nah.
Lift that skirt right up. Hit.
But listen,
for 5 minutes.
Tev, listen, one of my examples I used in my book, right? I said, that's like saying that crime don't happen every day in the hood. Niggas don't go to jail every day for the crime they commit, but they still committing the crime. So it's like, just because women not getting caught cheating, don't mean it's not happening.
Bro, they real different, bro. And they real different. Like, they go fuck a nigga right in the break room, and guess what? They break in 30 minutes, but all the nigga really need that really like you is like 3 to 5 minutes. If he really like you and it's a rush, that's all he needs. That's all he really needs.
Even when cheating is not cheating, right? I don't justify cheating. I break down the different ways men and women cheat. One of the examples, like Tev just used in regards to fucking a nigga at work, that's one of the examples that I use in cheating and not cheating and how women cheat differently than men. Y'all know that y'all more crafty and more strategic, but what we will agree is women don't cheat as fast as men will.
I agree with that. Like, if you do, you just a whore.
But the thing is, Tev, you got to think, bro. I ask women all the time, women be like, well, why can't we do what men do, right? You know how you say that and people will mistake it, right? I'm if you fuck 100 men, will you forget about it? Before you even answer that, Tev, and for the women in here, right, put a black heart. If you fuck 100 men, you'll feel good about it. Put a red heart if you want. So, and then I'm going to say what I'm going to say. So if you're a woman in here and you want to fuck 100 men, put a black heart. If you're a woman in here, you don't want to fuck 100 men, put a red heart. And if you don't answer, I'm going to take it as you want to do it. So this is going to get y'all to participate in what I'm saying.
So you, red me.
Now for the men in here, put a black heart if you don't want to fuck 100. I mean, put a black heart if you want to fuck 100 women. Put a red heart if you don't want to fuck 100 women.
So I'm in a relationship, right? But this is the game. I'm as a man right now. I'm single.
You're a single man.
You said put a black card. What?
If you want to fuck 100 women, if you would fuck 100 women, if you had the chance, put a black card, and if you wouldn't, put a red card. This right here, women don't even want to do what we do. So but why is it even a discussion?
Exactly.
This shit raining red and black. All men is black, all red. That lets you know right then and there that we on two different types of times.
Yeah, it's different, man. It's different.
It's different.
Yeah, it's different.
We will dap each other up for fucking 100 women. We ain't dapping y'all up for that shit. Every woman we fucking boost our status. Every man y'all fuck, sad to say, but it does lower your status to in the eyes of certain men. It's just the truth. What the fuck?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all.
So I was just